Logan Paul is no stranger to controversies.
Logan has been caught in the middle of another controversy. The U.S. Olympic and Paralympic Committee is suing a Prime energy drink brand affiliated with Logan Paul, accusing the company of trademark infringement. The lawsuit states that Prime has been using trademark symbols and phrases as part of a recent promotion featuring NBA star and 2024 USA men's basketball team member Kevin Durant.